Hey you guys, I just made my 4-string bass into a fretless bass. I wouldn't suggest doing it. You probably mess up your bass like I did. But since I started, might as well finish it. Well, before I oil it down, I want to make sure that it's sounding pretty sweet. You guys be the judge. Let me know what you think. Thank you.